So Joel Brenner, we did get some email questions from viewers, and let me just give you a couple of them. Kathryn Creedy of Melbourne, Florida, said, reports are that most companies are ignoring the significant threat of cyber attacks, or at least have it on the back burner owing to costs. She said, I find this shocking since it's their fiduciary responsibility to protect the stakeholders of any organization, employees, customers, and shareholders. What are companies doing now to protect against cyber attacks?
You know, again, it's hard to generalize, but I see in my practice, in my consulting and law practice, many, though not all companies, shockingly indifferent to the threats they face. After there's a breach, then they come and say, gee, what happened? Repeated studies show that most of the data breaches that companies are having to deal with could easily have been prevented with mid-level controls. This is really quite astonishing. And it's not just small companies. There's companies small and large. So, yes, I would say that the question really does have a basis, but it's not true of every company out there.